Hello friends, welcome to Daring Marine YouTube channel. Today we will be discussing about boiler starting failure and its troubleshooting of boiler starting failure. To provide basic concept about what is marine engineering and related topics, do like, share and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Have a great day ahead. Failure in boiler starting is a common phenomenon on ship. There can be several reasons for failure in starting of a boiler. In this article, we will learn about the most common reasons for not starting of boiler. You can see in this picture, it is a boiler symbol, as a presentation of a picture of a picturization of a boiler. In the colleges and all shipping campus and in the ship, we usually see this boiler. Fuel inlet valve to the burner is in closed position. First, the fuel line for boiler's burner consists of several valves located at fuel tank, pump suction, discharge valve or valve before the boiler burner. Any of these can be in closed position, resulting in starvation of fuel. Second, line filter at the inlet of the fuel line for burner is choked. If the system runs in heavy oil, then there are chances of filters in the line getting choked. To avoid this, boiler systems are normally built for changeover from diesel to heavy oil during starting and heavy to diesel during stopping. This keeps the filter and the fuel line clean. Boiler fuel supply pump is not running. There are two main reasons for the fuel pump not running. Normally, when the pumps are in pairs, the changeover auto system is kept in manual position, and if operating pump trips, the standby pump will not start automatically. Another reason is tripping of pump due to short circuit in the system. Fourth, solenoid valve in the fuel supply line is malfunctioning. Nowadays, most of the system adopts advanced automation, but there can be possibility wherein the solenoid in the fuel supply line is malfunctioning and not opening. Fifth, flame eye is malfunctioning. A flame eye is a photocell operator flame sensor fitted directly on a refractory to dictate whether the burner is firing or not. If the flame eye unit is malfunctioning, then it will give a trip signal even before the burner starts firing. 6. Air or steam ratio setting is not proper. For proper and efficient combustion, air fuel ratio is very important. If the supply of air is excess, then there will be exhaust smoke, and if it exceeds more than normal level, the combustion will burn off, causing flame failure. 7. Forced draft fan flaps malfunctioning. For removing excess gases trapped inside the combustion chamber, forced draft fan FDF are used for pre-purging and post-purging operation and are connected with a timer to shut the fan flaps. If the flaps are malfunctioning, then continuous forced air will go inside the chamber, preventing the burner to produce flame, causing flame failure of the boiler. Any contactor switch inside the control panel is malfunctioning. Boiler control panel consists of several contactors and PLC cards. Even one contactor malfunction may result in trouble for boiler starting. Trips not reset. If any previous trips like low water level, flame failure, emergency stop, etc. has not been reset, then boiler will not start. 10. Main burner atomizer is clogged. Main burners consist of atomizer for efficient burning of fuel. If the atomizer is clogged by sludge and fuel deposits, the burner may not produce flame and trip the boiler. 11. Pilot burner nozzle is choked. A pilot burner nozzle is very small and can be blocked by carbon deposits and sludge, resulting in flame failure. Some pilot burner consist of small filter which can be clogged after continuous operation, resulting in a flame failure because of carbon accumulation. 12. Electrodes are not generating spark. Initial sparks for generating a flame is produced by electrode, which may be due to carbon deposits on them or fault in the circuit of electrodes. Nice, thank you. We'll be coming soon with more interesting and informative marine related topics. Do like, share and subscribe to this YouTube channel and hit the notification bell for more instant updates. Thank you and Jai Hind.